There are some penetrating questions about Robeson's approach to acting. To help answer some of those questions, we are fortunate to have with us none other than Paul Robeson, Jr. Paul Robeson, Jr. is an honor scholar, Russian translator, producer, lecturer, and author. It was Paul's book, The Undiscovered Paul Robeson, An Artist's Journey, 1898 to 1939, published in 2001, that led to the idea of this audio presentation. Thank you, Paul, for your time and for sharing some of your reflections and invaluable insights into your father's work as an actor.
Well, thank you, Sheila, for giving me the opportunity. You certainly have set me up nicely with your introduction. I have a good context to do my job.
What style of acting did Paul Robeson use?
Technically speaking, it's called the Stanislavski method. Dad used it with a variation, particularly roles like Othello, the classical roles, or even Emperor Jones, as written by O'Neill. There was a certain standard interpretation of those classical roles that the actor was supposed to absorb. Dad reinterpreted those roles slightly in the context of the way he saw the culture of the character and the context and what he thought the author meant, so that he could simultaneously be the character, but in his own way, which was a complicated nuance, because it's a very short distance from going overboard and making the character into yourself. That's a no-no. So Dad was fairly unique in that way. It was the Stanislavski method with a special twist, and he never talked much about that.